Alrighty, folks, welcome out. Wow, what is this? The fourth game of the day between the Tintic Miners and the Whitehorse Raiders. This 2:30 game. This is, let's see, Whitehorse is Region 19's number 3, and Tintic is Region 18, number 2. Locked, taken out, 4-on-3. Tina Wall shot up, out of bounds. Touched by the Raiders. Rebound, Raiders. Number 10, three-point basket for Raiders. Three short, rebound, Pearson. And a foul. That was Fayetta Whitehorse. With that three-point basket earlier. We'll be back.
State Bank of Southern Utah has a variety of mortgage products to choose from, ranging from regular conventional mortgages with loan terms of 30, 20, 15, and 10-year terms, to VA loans, FHA, 100% financing with USDA, and jumbo loans. State Bank offers free pre-qualifications, and you can schedule an appointment with one of our experienced loan officers to ask all your questions.
Dave, I'm just sitting here. I just still am shocked about that last game. Duchesne Eagles and the Panguitch Bobcats. A combined 41 points in the game. Eagles only scoring 15 points.
You know, and you can credit some of that to
Panguitch's defense. Absolutely. Wall on the breakaway, knocked out of bounds off of Whitehorse. Three-point shot up, no good. Rebound.
Number
Wall, baseline, jumper, bounces twice, rebound, Tina Wall, Bailey Wall. I can't keep them. That was Tina Wall with the bucket. Benally rims off, rebound, Pearson. Bailey Wall for three. That one rims out. Rebound Pearson. Pass tip. Alder gets it. Right side. Low post. Tina Wall to Bailey. Baseline jumper. Rims off. Rebound LaTonya Thompson. Pass ahead. Ashley Holden takes it away. Wall loses the handle. Tina Wall, Holden, or Alder, sorry. Gives it to Holden up top. Alder fakes left, steps right, pulls up, 15-footer, no good. Rebound, LaTonya Thompson. She gets it ahead to Benally. Bounce pass by Whitehorse, out of reach of Harvey, out of bounds. Into the game for the Lady Miners, number 5, Kaylin Livingston, the 5'3" sophomore freshman. Shot up, no good. Rebound and fouled Livingston as she goes back up. Nice little backspin on that ball. Catches the rim, spins in. Livingston ties it up. Timeout on the floor. We'll be back after this.
Welcome to the playoffs. We wish you the best of luck at the tournament. At South Central Communications, our dedicated team is working overtime, bringing you the fastest, most reliable network available. I'd like you to meet some of our team.
We lay it down, splice it together, and deliver it to your property. We connect your home and business and guarantee you'll be running at top speed.
And we're making sure you're completely satisfied with every phase of the game.
SCC's dedicated team won't drop the ball. We're committed to providing with the fastest, most reliable network available. Call us today and get connected or visit us online at socen.com.
Thompson, pass tipped, picked up by Holden, tied up by Livingston. Pass into Tina Wall, to Bailey Wall, baseline, got it. Thompson for deep three. Rebound Whitehorse. Bailey Wall over the back of Tina Wall. Bailey keeps it, steps around Whitehorse, gets called for the carry. Thompson to Benally. Nice little shot up and in by Kaylee Joe. Bailey looks to Tina. Bailey drives. Passes up top to Holden. Alder. No good. Rebound tipped. Tipped again. Pulled down by Benally. Tipped out of bounds by Alder. Actually, sorry, that's Livingston at the tip. Back in. For the Miners, Pearson. Locked from behind by Bailey Wall, tips it out, and Holden picks it up. Deep three by Thompson off the mark. Thompson again. That looked blocked. Good. At the buzzer to take the lead for the Whitehorse Raiders.
Who was that, Mike?
10, Whitehorse. We'll be back after a word from these fine sponsors.
Something hidden. Go and find it. Something lost behind the ranges, lost and waiting for you. Go. I remember lighting fires. I remember sitting by them. I remember seeing faces, hearing voices while I climb. Very full of dreams, that desert. But my two legs took me through it. Something lost behind the ranges. Now go and take your time.
Bryce Canyon Subway wants to thank Region 20 teams for eating with us this year. Locals get 20% off regular prices and great deals on catering. During February, all classic footlongs are only $6. We also have full and part-time jobs available. Join a great team and become a sandwich artist. Go Mustangs!
And we're back.
Got another low-scoring game going on here, Dave. Not quite as low as the last game. The last game there was 7-3 at the first quarter. Bailey to Tina. Alder. Alder drives, scoops it up with her right hand, tipped out there by Tina Wall, picked up, or nope, let it go out of bounds. Be Whitehorse basketball. Tintic Minor Band playing during the quarter. So do a good
always
job.
Fun with the bands, isn't it?
Yeah. Little set shot was short. Man, I got the yawns, Dave. I'm going to find out. Let's go find me a Mountain Dew or something. Wall pulls up, high post jumper, got it for Bailey Wall.
Yeah, that's a tough shot, pull up off the dribble.
Thompson drives the lane, pulls it up. Bailey Wall with the rebound. Bailey Wall fakes, drives left, pulls up again. Little 10-footer, no good. Rebound, Tina Wall. Pass ahead to Fayetta Whitehorse. Thompson with the drive, blocked by Bailey Wall. It's going to be out of bounds off Tina Wall. Oh, bounces it off the back of Tina Wall, doesn't go, but you better be ready for that. I remember last year Thompson did that a time or two. She'll bounce it off the back of the defender and come in and get the ball. Benally. Three-pointer short by Fayetta Whitehorse. Thompson for three, that's off the backboard. Fiona Phillips. Checks in for Whitehorse. Bailey Wall, bounce pass, faked bounce pass, drives baseline. Back into Tina Wall for two. Assist, Livingston. Bucket, Tina Wall. And a foul on the shot. Joe misses, follows, gets her own rebound, tipped again, saved by Tina Wall. Holden. Tina Wall, pass down low, right, short corner to Pearson. Bailey Wall with a bucket. Shot up, off, rebound. Thompson blocked by Bailey Wall from behind. Thompson misses, rebound. Tina Wall gets to Bailey. 4-on-2 break for the Miners. Bailey pulls up, misses, rebound. Livingston. Holden misses, follows her shot, saves it inbounds, picked up by Bailey Wall. Great hustle by the Miners. Holden, Bailey Wall. Drives, pulls up, 15-footer, that's short. Wow, that's good. That looks just splendid, Dave.
What's that?
That looks splendid. Marvelous. Magnificent. Magical.
I need to do the same with this other one, though. Just get a little more. I zoomed out a little.
It's all right.
I got to move it a little.
Shot up and in by Joe. Breathing heavy after climbing them stairs.
Ooh, you bet.
Bailey Wall to Alder, or to Holden to Alder. Alder for three, that's short. Whitehorse with 5 points and Joe with 5 points. Tina Wall and Bailey Wall both with six, and Livingston with a pair of free throws. Pass tipped by Livingston. Pass ahead and out of the reach of Holden. Ball taken away. Didn't get a foul on the ground on number 24, Thompson. Tina Wall passes back out to Holden. Bailey Wall sets, fakes, shot, short. Miners with a 4-point lead and the ball. Minute 20, 4 to go in the first half. Bailey Wall carried it. Phillips, bounce pass taken away by Tina Wall. She'll give it up to Holden. Bounce pass into Pearson. Bailey Wall drives baseline, pulls up short. Tina Wall with a block and blocking in. And a travel. Aldred checks in for Tina Wall. Miner's going to hold for last shot of the half. Did you ever watch Duck Dynasty, Dave?
Sometimes.
Bailey Wall for 3, and she's fouled. Mountain Man. You ever see Mountain Man on there?
Uh-uh.
He talks real slow.
Talks like me?
No. It makes you and I look fast. Rod, do you watch Duck Dynasty? No, you're missing out. Couldn't get into it, huh?
Well, if you saw our cameraman Rod's beard, you'd think he was on Duck Dynasty. Can't see it, though, because he's always behind the camera. Afraid it's going to get caught in the tripod.
Bailey Wall hits 2 of 3 foul shots. And that's going to do it for the first half. 16-10. Miners lead by 6. We'll be back.
The Bryce Canyon Pines, home to Ethel's world-famous homemade pie, would like to wish all of the Garfield County teams good luck. We would like to thank our loyal local customers for supporting our business for the past 60 years. Bryce Canyon Inn is convenient.
You're okay, Rod.
Bryce Canyon Inn is conveniently located in the heart of Bryce Canyon. Enjoy a complimentary hot breakfast. For dinner, enjoy our world-famous pizza or McLean's favorite, the Sidewinder. The owners, Tyson, Casey, McLean, and Merle, wish the Mustangs success. Danny and Wendy Brinkerhoff of Bryce Country Cabins, located in Tropic, Utah, invite you to come stay in a beautiful, clean, comfortable cabin with a view of the Escalante Mountain that'll take your breath away. Wishing the Mustangs success.
Bryce Canyon sure is amazing, but don't just stand there at the overlook. Hop on the saddle for a true Wild West experience. Ruby's Inn has the perfect horseback adventure for your family. Whether it's just an hour and a half ride to the canyon rim or a full day getaway to the very trails used by Outlaw Butch Cassidy, we've got rides for first-timers and old-timers. Come visit us in the lobby to plan your adventure or call 866-782-0002. Ruby's Inn, the wonder of the West. Bryce Canyon sure is amazing, but don't just stand there at the overlook. Hop on.
High school state tournament basketball. This week, the Sevier Valley Center will host the 1A girls basketball state tournament games. These games will be live on KTTA 8.1 over the air TV and also online at live.ksl.com. Get tuned in and enjoy some great basketball action.
Something hidden. Go and find it. Lost behind the ranges. Now go and take your time.
On the weekends, our weeks never end. We give because you need us. You won't have to think about what went wrong. You won't have to worry about how the fix will happen. Because we'll be doing it for you. And that's the way we like it. You may never see us, but you'll be on our minds. We'll be devoted to you all day. And we'll keep working for you all night. We don't come down until the lights are up. And we don't go home until the job is done.
Bryce Canyon Half Marathon, 13.1 miles of fast and unforgettable running on scenic Byway 12. From Bryce Canyon City descending to Cannonville through the majestic Bryce Canyon National Park. Race runs on the second Saturday in July. Start training today. Register at BryceCanyonHalfMarathon.com. Come in and see Cocomotive Candy's new location on Main Street in Ridgefield. Browse their selection of mouth-watering handcrafted candy, fudge, caramel apples, and more. They specialize in custom orders for appreciation gifts, gift baskets, or any other special occasion. Call Cocomotive today.
Alright folks, welcome back. It's Utah High School Sportscast. Second half of action coming to you. The Tintic Miners and the Whitehorse Raiders. Miners have a 6-point lead. Utah High School Sportscast. This is Mike Alts alongside David Tebbs, Rod Sired on the camera. We're here all day. Had some good games. This looks like this is going to finish up as a good game. Tina Walls fouled. She'll go to the line shooting two. Make it 8-point game. Miners come out with a little pressure. Thompson putting on a little dribbling expo. Gets up the floor. Benally tipped by Bailey Wall. Bailey's long and quick. It's been fun to watch. High bounce off the top of the backboard and falls through the hoop. I don't think it can go any higher. Thompson set to inbounds. Pass in to Joe. Rebound Bailey Wall. Holden. Alder. Tina Wall dribbles, spins, fouled. Misses. Rebound picked up by Armstrong. Pass. Oh, nice give and go as Thompson streaks down the paint and gets fouled as she puts it in the hoop. Got it. Three points the old-fashioned way, the way David Tebbs used to have to make them. Pass taken away. Benally. Yes, Sandra, I had to go get me a great big coat. I was about to fall asleep. Bailey Wall. Pass inside to Joe. Shot up. And a rebound foul going to go against the Whitehorse Raiders. All day long, we're uploading highlights of these games to YouTube, Utah High School Sportscast. Like our channel. Holden pulls up, 15-footer, right elbow, and stolen by Benally. Misses. Rebound Bailey Wall. She says, "I'll take it back down this way." Pass down into Tina Wall, tipped up, saved in, Pearson. Bailey Wall for three, got it! Joe spins around Pearson, Tina Wall with the rebound, gives to Holden. Is that your...
What's ringing?
Oh, I could hear it on my... Oh, I told them about your uploading to Facebook, but... On YouTube. Yeah, YouTube. I could hear the Tintic Miners pep band playing, and I'm like, what's that music? I figured it out. David was playing highlights. He was uploading. Pearson, little 10-footer, got it. Pearson's first points in the ball game. Extend the lead, the largest lead for the Miners, 10 points. Pass tip, picked up by Holden. Holden on the break, has Bailey Wall out in front. Holden keeps, saved in by Tina Wall as she steps on the line out of bounds. Timeout on the floor. We'll be back after a word from these fine sponsors.
Feeling the worst? Snap out of it. Become a new you in no time. With Logomaniacs, look your best. Logomaniacs, the right look for the right price.
Looking for a deal on a hotel room near Bryce Canyon? Check out the hot deals at Ruby's Inn. Go to rubysinn.com and click on hot deals at the top of the page to find great deals like our end of season special. Pay one night between October 12th and October 31st and get up to five additional nights at 50% off. That's just one of the many incredible discounts available on the hot deals page at rubysinn.com. Ruby's Inn, the wonder of the West.
My passion is nature. I've climbed mountains, hiked the Appalachians, and cycled across America. My desire for a life in the mountains and a calling for teaching brought me to Southern Utah University, where learning alongside my professors has deepened my passion. I'm on my way to becoming a professor. I do so to achieve my dream to mentor students the way SUU did for me, and give them an education for a lifetime of adventure.
Three-point shot by Benally, short. Tina Wall saves it in. Tipped by Bailey Wall, picked up. That goes out of bounds off Livingston. Yellowman into the ballgame for the Raiders. High off the glass for Joe and two. Bailey Wall, left side. Looks again, passes to Tina Wall. Livingston has the ball tipped away, saves it, out of bounds. Joe with another bucket gives her 9 points in the ball game. Holden answers. Pass tipped in by up in the air by Bailey Wall. Joe tries to hit Benally as she. Benally knocks the ball away, Holden. It's cross half court. Oh, baseline, nice pass down into Tina Wall. I was reaching for the highlight button and I almost turned the sound off. Highlights, we upload them to YouTube. Utah High School Sportscast on YouTube. Find them there. Jump ball. Alternating position to the Raiders. Bailey Wall off the rebound from Pearson. Yellowman with the basket. Bailey Wall, oh, I thought it was a jump shot. She passes it down to Tina, and Tina's fouled on the shot. She'll go to the line, shoot a pair of free throws. 5.7 seconds to go in the third period. Got it. Tina Wall, perfect from the foul line. That's going to do it for the third period, 32-22, 10-point lead for the Miners. You're watching Utah High School Sportscast. Mike Alstrom, David Tebbs will be back after this.
If you are headed to the state tournaments in Richfield, book your room at the Comfort Inn of Richfield today. Rooms are filling up fast. We offer clean, comfortable rooms with all the amenities to make your home away from home. Enjoy our free hot breakfast featuring eggs, meat, yogurt, fresh fruit, cereal, and more, including your choice of hot waffle flavors. To book your room today, call 435-893-0119 or book online at comfortinn.com/richfield.
If you want any of these tournament games on high-definition Blu-ray DVD, call Rod Syra Video Services. Also, if you have old family videos or old game film that is sitting around deteriorating, give Rod Sire a call. He can transfer your memories to high-definition Blu-ray DVD so you can keep them around for the next generation to see. Call Rod Sire at 435-616-5245.
State Bank of Southern Utah has a variety of mortgage products to choose from, ranging from regular conventional mortgages with loan terms of 30, 20, 15, and 10-year terms to VA loans, FHA, 100% financing with USDA, and jumbo loans. State Bank offers free pre-qualifications, and you can schedule an appointment with one of our experienced loan officers to ask all your questions.
Oh, helps if the volume's on. See, that's why we did the things we did this year, Rod, because now you can hear and correct us pretty quick. You're just tuning in, looking at these games. You've missed some great games today. That Panguitch Duchesne game before this one was just mind-blowing. Bailey Wall from outside. The Bobcats ended up pulling off an 11-point victory over the Eagles. Tina Wall. Pass way out ahead to Livingston. Blocked by Yellowman. Bailey Wall, right corner. Points in the game for Bailey Wall. Full timeout on the floor. We'll be back after this.
Welcome to the playoffs. We wish you the best of luck at the tournament. At South Central Communications, our dedicated team is working overtime, bringing you the fastest, most reliable network available. I'd like you to meet some of our team.
We lay it down, splice it together, and deliver it to your property. We connect your home and business and guarantee you'll be running at top speed.
And we're making sure you're completely satisfied with every phase of the game.
SEC's dedicated team won't drop the ball. We're committed to providing with the fastest, most reliable network available. Call us today and get connected, or visit us online at socen.com.
Pass tipped by Wall. They do not have number 30 on the program. Thought they said Yazzie, but I don't see a Yazzie. Turnaround jumper, no good. Bailey Wall, Tina Wall. And that's Livingston tied up. Nope, wasn't even Livingston, it was Holden. Bailey Wall dribbles through the press, picks up a dribble, right side Alder. Drive, scoops, misses, rebound, Yellowman. 8-point game, 5.5 minutes to go in the ball game. Whitehorse pass inside tip, shot up over the top. Tina Wall should give to Bailey. Benally in the game for the Raiders. Shot up, no good. Alder with the rebound. Holden. Benelli just tenacious on defense. Tina Wall kicks it out to Alder. Little 18-foot jumper from the corner. Tipped out of bounds by Bailey Wall. Nope, by Whitehorse. Bailey pulls up. Got it. 21 points in the game for Bailey Wall. Joe with the basket. 11 points in the game for Joe. The reach in on Benally. They just got the fifth foul on Benally, and the clock doesn't know, and the officials don't know, and they took her out of the game. They substituted the Whitehorse knows, but it's kind of interesting. Makes them both. Bailey Wall, or no, it's not Bailey Wall, that's Alder, drives baseline. Pearson with the foul. Outlet pass ahead to Bailey Wall. Pulls up a little jumper, no good. Rebound, Whitehorse. Neone Phillips with the rebound. Little floater off the mark. Bailey Wall with the rebound. Tintic ball on the tight on the jump ball. Pass over the top to Bailey Wall. Caught that in stride like a wide receiver. Lays it up for two. 23 points in the game for Wall. Joe. 3-point shot, rims off, rebound. Should say it looked like her ankle. She went down twisted. Hope Joe's okay. Holden. Pearson and the foul on Thompson. Tintic, a great foul shooting team. I don't have them down as missing a foul shot.
You just jinxed.
Oh, my goodness. 12 of 13 from the line.
Oh, the momentum carries her across the court, back court. She caught it on the press, but her momentum carried her right across the line.
Last Basket good by Whitehorse. Pass over the top, Pearson. Out of bounds. That was a save. Really saved the ball for the Miners. Armstrong caught it. Couldn't slow herself down. If she just lets that go, it's out of bounds off the Miners. Nice drive, lay it in. Number 14, Holden. Tipped up in the air by Holden. Tina Wall on the breakaway. Scoops and scores. 13 in the game for Tina Wall. 3-point shot, good for Whitehorse. Pass into Bailey Wall, short, rebound loose, picked up, tied up. Alternating possession to Whitehorse. Miners sub out their starters and bring in the subs. Kaylin Livingston. I don't have a number 3. Number 20 is Sydney Garbutt. Number 32 is Cheyenne Holden. Number 15 is Haley Holden. Three-point off the mark. Rebound put up. No good by Armstrong. That's going to do it. The Miners win 47-33. The Miners advance to play Panguitch tomorrow night at 7 p.m. 47-30. So, Panguitch Bobcats and Tintic Miners tomorrow at 7 o'clock. And the Whitehorse Raiders.